the straight maneuver.
Welcome, everybody, to week one of the second season for 2024 here in iRacing. I am excited to be at the first round of the Ring Meister. I want to try to do all the rounds this season, and this first one's a good round. We have the Cadillac CTS-V.
Okay, Morgan, be ready.
And this thing is a monster.
Green.
And here we go. This guy's gotta jump on me. Cold tires. This thing is an animal. See if I can catch back up to the pack. Oh, way wide. All right, I lived, and now I have a second to make up. My qualifying wasn't the best. It's about 3 seconds off where I can be.
Defend hard. Make them work for it.
That was a big slide ahead. This
okay, Morgan,
car
really
is
Fernandez in
rowdy.
The gaps now, 0.2.
It is almost as fast as the GT3 cars. I mean, maybe 10 seconds off tops. Just wicked. It doesn't have GT3 grip, but it's not far from it.
Into the straight pit maneuver.
Don't go too wide. This is dumb.
Still there. Clear right.
Clear the right.
That was super dumb. Up places to go too wide. That's pretty close to the top of the worst places you could possibly try to do it. And he survived. I feel like we made contact. Maybe we didn't. Sent it a little too hard.
The gap behind is now 0.9.
I'm Alright, it's time to calm down. This car is a little tricky in the carousel.
The gap to Fernandez in front is now 0.7.
Your wheel is sideways, dude. 20.
Little wide. Ugh. Wish I didn't have to downshift there. Cost me a bit of time.
Crazy rejoins and crazy unrejoins.
Left side. Clear left.
Wow. Guy just compromised us both. Yeah, I bet the draft's gonna be powerful.
Alright, Morgan. Hold your nerve. Just keep it smooth. No mistakes.
Right side. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right.
All right.
2 laps remaining.
Well, this is going to be interesting. Need to get some separation from the guy behind. How bad is the understeer gonna be? Real bad. Oh, that was horrific. That was the exact opposite of what I needed to do. Get it together, get it together.
Just ignore him, he'll go away.
I Kind of tiptoed there a little bit. That was the most squirrely I've seen that get through there. Huh. Come on.
Left side, clear left. On your right, clear right.
Oh, lucky to be alive after that. That was good heads up driving from the guy behind.
Alright, Morgan, don't let this
guy distract
you. I
just did not get any rotation in there. I just got nasty understeer and I don't know why. I did not have this in any of the practice sessions. Way off the pace that lap.
Slow in, fast out. Keep the inside line covered.
White flag next time I have a stripe.
Okay, Morgan, we're at the halfway point. We think about 2 laps of fuel remaining. That lap was at 6:44.5 seconds.
Ooh, guy head went off. Yeah, still getting horrible understeer.
gap 2. Fernandez, ahead is now 1.1 seconds.
Yeah, somehow I had to pick up damage. I don't know where, but the car is just not the same. I wish I had more practice in this car, because this thing is a blast, but I only got about 45 minutes in it, and that is just not enough. That said, maybe I'm not the only one, because the car ahead keeps pulling away and then coming back.
Okay, Morgan, don't let this guy distract you.
Alright. Yay, I didn't die this time! Well, that's an off track.
The gap to Fernandez ahead is now 0.8.
At least last season, that used to be an off track. We'll find out. I just hope he doesn't, like, slam his brakes in front of me. Do something weird. Well, he's driving. I'm assuming he didn't get it.
Okay, Morgan, keep piling on the pressure. He'll make a mistake.
I want to take us both out.
Yellow flag.
I cannot believe he didn't get the off track. Well, that's how it's going to be.
D4. Okay, it's
D4
over.
D4 somehow didn't die.
Great job,
and haven't even got a 0x. Ah! Well, that was a blast. I really wish this wasn't the only time I get to drive this car for this week, but unfortunately that is just how it's gonna be. So thank you all for joining. My name is Morgan, and this is Cleveland Beamer Sim Sports. We'll catch you next week.